Here it says, what number is added to 0.0023 to obtain 5.0047? So what number, we can call it n, is added to 0.0023 to get 5.0047? Okay, so in order to solve for n, we can subtract 0.0023 from both sides of the equation here to see what will be the number. So n must be 5.0047 minus 0.0023. So that's the number that we have here. 5.0024. Very good.